Hello and welcome to Carlisle College's show Sensation. Your fire exits are to the right of your seating and the door you came in. A quick warning, this show will use strobe lighting, loud noises and smells will be put throughout the theatre. However, without further ado, please enjoy the show.
Thank you. Please take off your blindfolds.
Estimated 253 million people live with vision impairment.
Approximately over 2.5 million people in the UK suffer with hearing loss.
An approximation 300,000 people in the UK suffer from a condition called hyperplasia.
It is estimated that there are around 1 trillion senses of smell in the world.
Those who lose their hearing usually achieve this by decreasing over time and age.
By estimation, approximately 2 million people in the UK suffer from loss of touch.
Our sense of smell is superior to the sense of smell possessed by animals.
I gave you everything, and it still wasn't enough. It was never enough. You made me feel like I was nothing, made me believe that I was difficult to love. And like a fool, I kept trying. I kept trying until it became too much. I got in so deep that I lost who I was. I knew it was toxic. I knew it wasn't right. But no matter how bad things got, I couldn't help but try. I told myself it would be different this time. I just couldn't give up. constantly battling over whether this is love or lust. Because if it is love, then why was it so messed up? I would treat myself like nothing, yet to you, I gave so much. And then you go and break my heart. Tell me that you're sorry and that this is a fresh start. Like a fool, I'd wait. Wait for the day you'd make another mistake. A part of me wants to speak up, but I hesitate. It's like you're controlling me. You've infected my brain. How do I escape when you've become part of my DNA? Even when you're gone, I'm still the one left of all the pain. He said he's sorry. He told me he didn't mean it and that he's going to change. And I choose to believe him when he says that he won't hurt me again. I'm not expecting you to understand. Go ahead, judge me. But if I lose him, I'll have nobody. Do you get that? Who wants to live a life where they're alone and empty? I need him just as much as he needs me. And in some sick twist of fate, he completes me. That's why it works. We just keep going until one of us inevitably gets hurt.
I am Jordan Rhodes.
I am 18 years old, and I live with my mother and father.
And I love music.
And I'm clinically depressed.
I'm still breathing.
I'm still
but
breathing.
That's about all.
I'm still breathing.
What has life done for me?
I'm still
look at me.
Breathing.
I'm withered thin.
I'm still
I feel pain. From a young age, children are meant to feel warm hugs and tender love. For me, I felt the hard lash of a cold, leathery belt, the insane heat of a cigarette stub, and the discontent of my family. Two things helped me escape. Music, and unfortunately, alcohol. The closest I have to friends. Alcohol helps me feel less of the emotional and physical torment I endure from this place. Music just shuts me out from the world. I feel light. I can float away. Nothing is dragging me down. This song, Alive, is funny to me. This is the word that's perfectly laughed in my face and disappeared. See, it seems about how she's free and ready to confront the world. I simply murdered the idea. I can see only rain, nothing else.
Is happiness just an illusion? Is it just a fairy tale? It's because I thought I'd been subjected to that I can't grasp love and happiness by the hand. I'm begging for the feeling. Is it there if standing in front of me and I'm just too blind to see it? One thing is beginning to look up, which may prove my luck's beginning to change. My mother, well, she collapsed yesterday. She's not well. dying, in fact. But I'm counting down the minutes, praying for a miracle to happen, but then again, I've been praying my whole life. That evil wretch is finally getting what she deserves. My dad, well, he's distraught. I'm surprised he actually noticed, seeing as he's usually too drunk or too busy hitting me. One thing life is supposed to teach you about is compassion. That lesson, well, it never came my way, so what should I care? You Raise Me Up is a motivational song. A song about getting up off the ground. Life can knock you down, sometimes 6 feet under, but brush it off and see what obstacle life pitches at you. The rain is moving away slowly. The sunlight, it's beginning to peak. You see now, my life is moving forward. Better than I expected. To be honest, I thought my life would stay the same, but aspects of my life are growing in positivity. I'm drinking less alcohol, and my father's been arrested and charged for assault and drink driving. He's been banned from drinking altogether, causing him to be a lot more calm around the house. He still has his moments. You have no idea how much harder someone can hit when they go cold turkey. My mother, well, she succumbed to the liver poisoning. It's one of those moments where you should feel something. I don't know, pain maybe? The shock of losing a loved one, but I feel warm and it feels right. This song, We Are Young, is a message of getting back out there in the world. Years of abuse can cause cracks in a person's psyche, but this song is a counter to all the pain, telling you to go out there and, well, have some fun, even if it's just a speck in your mind's eye. I can see clearly now. The rain is gone.
Just kiss me slow, your heart is all. No evil. Seeing is only half the picture. For us to fully perceive the world around us, we require our hearing. When one exists without the other, evil is created. We cannot understand what someone's expression means if the speech behind it cannot be heard. When we cannot hear, we rely on our sight to piece the scene before us together. This leads to false accusations, which worsens fate for those who interact with us. However, when we possess our hearing, we overthink what we hear. This creates an evil that is not expressed. This evil exists as a plague in our minds as we struggle to grasp the surrounding reality, restricted by our own understanding.
I am the evil that can be found everywhere in this world of yours. I make your wars. I give you your diseases and illnesses. I block the sound from you, so I may become a part of you, taking you over. Everybody absorbs evil every day through sound without knowing it. You hear a rumor? You believe it to be true, whether it is true or false. You hear bullying, and you decide to ignore it, and walk on by.
When we speak. This is as we say hurtful things. We insult, demean, and destroy people with our words. We say what we don't mean to try and fit in with other people, while at the cost of hurting those who don't fit in. We spend so much time trying to make everyone happy that we never focus on what we say or what it could mean to someone else. This is because we use so much effort trying to make others have a good impression of us that we never focus on telling the truth or saying what we actually mean. However, evil can exist when no one speaks. Politicians can rise to power because no one wants to talk about their evil ways.
and this can lead to not only an unhappy country, but in some cases, the death of millions. This lack of communication creates a society in which no one speaks up about anything. People may pretend to be offended by what others say, but no one really cares about things that don't affect them. We never spend any time trying to help others. We just leave it, as it's not affecting our lives.
You need not talk anymore. You are not a sense, and therefore you are not needed. If you see evil and hear evil, you will always speak evil. Although, you are the best way to spread evil and bring the world to its knees through bullying, politics, and rumors. You have the most potential to be evil.
See no evil. What do people do when they see evil in the world? Some act in it, believing they can make a difference. Some choose to let it happen, leading to fear, hate, and evil spread across the globe for eyes to see. We look at the terrorism in the world. Death and destruction happen so often. Terrorist attacks happen so frequently. Political acts offend the public, causing them to express their rage by committing riots through the streets. When terror is on the forefront of the human eye, it can't be deceived until a life is lost or a monument from past experiences is destroyed. When the image of evil is present, will you hide or will you fight? Either way, you will no longer
see
no evil.
You may see the evil of everyday life, but yet you do nothing about it. You are all but bystanders in this world. You see all the fights and wars that take place and fuels evil, and still you people sit at home and do nothing. And let these people die, always missing the problems within this world and the truth about it all. You think because it's not in your own country, and because it's not in your own back garden, it does not affect your world and therefore should not affect you. I am the hatred of this world. You bend to my will. You do my dirty work. You are as much evil in this world as I. You will never overrule me.
Hear no evil.
Speak no evil.
Hear no
speak
evil.
No evil.
Hear no
speak
evil.
No evil.
See hear no,
no
evil.
Evil.
Hear
speak
no evil.
No evil.
Hear no
speak
evil.
No evil.
No evil. Hear no
speak
evil.
No evil.
Hear no
seek
evil.
No evil.
Hear no
seek
evil.
No evil. Seek no evil.
See no evil.
Hear no. Speak no.
See no. Hear no evil.
Speak no evil.
See no evil.
Hear no evil.
Speak no evil.
See no evil.
Hear no evil.
Speak no evil.
See no evil.
Hear no evil.
Speak no evil.
See no evil. Side, color of the world, gone, the switch of a light.
The murmur of voices floods my ears, like sea crashing endlessly against the tide, creating vocal calls that fly through my mind, filling the empty white noise that once held my ears.
Thank you. Despite my health. of being the best. I'm gonna keep trying though. But by the looks of things, you might not come to that. You have every right to be upset. But even though, from what I remember, you always think that I laughed at you when you fell off. But I did laugh, but it was only because I needed you to be strong. Push through on your own. That's what you needed then. That's what you're gonna need now. I wanted to be part of your life so much. But now, it's time for you to grow up, Clay. With or without me, I'm sorry I won't be able to see everything that's to come from you. I'm so proud of you. But it's time to grow up, darling.